Let's go! Cheddar Slicks. There's so much love right there on the banks of the River Charles. Thank you.
If you wanna get ahead, you'll soon be dead now. History should be yours now. History should. We'll be right back.
is this the record store? Is this Karmic Records?
Karmi Records.
Karmi Records? Right. You have records that my niece is, I need a present for the holidays coming up, and she likes the music that, you know, the kids who listen to us on the MTV.
Uh-huh.
And so I thought maybe I could get a record for the holidays. You have, it's like some new records that she would like.
We don't really have too much of the new stuff. We deal mainly with used records, older stuff.
So they might be cheaper then?
Yeah, they're cheap records.
And then she said the Smashing Pumpkins. Do you have a record by a group called the Smashing Pumpkins?
No.
Is that a silly name? Is that for real?
Yeah, you'd have to go to Tower.
You're out of that one?
Yeah, we don't have that. That'll be on CD.
How about the Pearl Jams? Is that something you might have?
No, we don't have that either.
What do you have?
Older music, you know, from the 50s and 60s, some 70s stuff. Not MTV type stuff.
Like, there's this group that she mentioned, the Mighty Mighty Boss Tones.
No, we don't have that.
They're from the 60s?
No, they're from Boston. They're a current band.
And you don't carry that one, though?
Nope.
So maybe a box set of, like, there's a new Who box set out, I believe?
We don't have that one either.
Some names I might know?
What a stuff we have?
Yeah.
I don't know. You'd have to come in. We have all kinds of stuff here.
Okay, what's the address then?
427 Cambridge Street, Boston.
421?
427.
427 Cambridge Street?
Yes.
And it's Karmic Records?
Karmi, K-A-R-M-I.
Karmi, K-A-R... What does that mean? Is that like karma?
Yeah, kind of like that.
Okay, 520... 427 Cambridge Street. Okay.
All right. Thank you. Okay, bye.